The next generation of artificial intelligence is here and will change our daily lives. AI is locking in broadcasts, watching our homes and working for us, even if we don't realize it. Robotics to select and harvest agricultural crops threatens to replace the role of farmers and displace workers in developing countries, making agribusiness increasingly digital. In this video, we are going to introduce the top 5 AI-enabled harvesting robots. Number 5. Automato Robotics. Automato Robotics is like a platform for greenhouse robots and farm articles for sovereign farming. Here, the newly introduced AI technique can pluck fruit without preventing waste in the process. In general, we need a large number of reliable pickers and we have to pay salaries, manage visas, shelter, food, healthcare, and transportation. Here, we find some reliable working advantages of this AI robot. This is your own self-generated software that works as per your instructions and auto-save data. It removes the complexity of plucking and storing it. It saves time and manual energy for future farming. It is directly stored in containers which are easily distributed to wholesalers. By using this artificial intelligence robotics, we grasp many improvements that will be executed in the upcoming weeks that will increase the possibility of dual harvest, superior tomato localization algorithms, and fewer stops in the bumpy territory. Number 4. Compano. Compano is a battery-powered robot that can work on a 24/7 basis. Compano has a 5 kWh battery, weighs almost 425 kilograms, and measures 6.2 feet long, 2.8 feet wide, and 5.9 feet wide. Compano helps to pluck the big leaves of vegetables and tomato so that the vegetables can easily be visible for plucking. These leaves are not thrown in the garbage, but these are used for as fertilizer. The intelligent robot helps to protect against the destruction of vegetables. It removes the complexity of plucking and storing it. It saves time and manual energy for future farming. It is directly stored in containers in a cool place, which is easily distributed to wholesalers. Number 3. Tevel Flying Fruit Picker. Introducing another newly established flying fruit picker machine for ease of human work and power. There are never enough hands accessible to pick fruit at the right time and at the right cost. So, flying fruit picker is basically a big time-consuming process that has to be solved by Tevel. At the point where we require a Tevel control center that sends technicians along with fleet pickers. After that short setup, robots focus to pluck those ripe fruits which are ready for sale in the market. With day-to-day working, the flying fruit picker machine provides updated progress harvesting. A flying fruit picker also gives the idea of completing the task and the total quantity picked. So, this is our bright future. Number 2. Root AI. Basically, Root AI, a startup expanding the Virgo harvesting robot for indoor farms, was obtained by App Harvest for $60 million. Virgo is like a harvesting robot that can verify and reap multiple crops and involves tomatoes, peppers, cucumbers, and much more. Its tomato data set like allows it to verify more than 50 variations of the fruit. Virgo uses multiple types of cameras combined with an IR laser to produce a 3D color scan of the area to identify the work it can perform. For once, if it maps the tomatoes, evaluates their orientation, and then identifies if they are harvested enough to pick. The robot can be arranged to make other quality analysis as well. Building up data collection for each and every plant by the robot can guide us to insights and instruct us squarely on how to plan better. Number 1. Sweeper Robot. The Sweeper Robot is the world's first chili harvesting robot displayed in a commercial greenhouse. It is designed to operate in a single row cropping system with a crop with non-clustered fruits and little leaf occlusion. Sweeper Robot will use technology introduced at CROPS to explain, test and authenticate a robotic pepper harvesting solution under real conditions. This model will improve the fruit detection system. It is designed to operate in a single row cropping system with a crop with non-clustered fruits and a little leaf occlusion. In order to improve the level of the robot's cognitive skills, the crop model will be used to determine the approximate location of the peppers this model will improve the fruit detection system. Friends, so this was about the top 5 AI-enabled harvesting robots. We hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Stay tuned for more such videos and don't forget to comment below. Thank you.